Dublin, first of all. It's taken us a fuck of a long time to get here, isn't it? In 1982, Blancmange released our debut album, Happy Families. In 2013, we reimagined and toured that album using a combination of old and new technology. In that process, creating Happy Families 2. Set against our first ever gig in Dublin, this is the story of the Irish fans and their journey as they waited 30 years to see Blancmange play live. We got there in the end and played a gig just for them.
Feel me now, feel the pain.